Some of the names start.
The men's 20-kilometer race walk saw 74 athletes tackle the course at Pantal. The favorite was reigning Olympic champion Zhen Ding of China. The rules state one of the athlete's feet must always be in contact with the ground. Judges along the course keep watch. Breaking that rule results in a warning. Three warnings and the competitor is disqualified. The characteristic hip sway of race walkers is key to their speed. Tom Bosworth of Great Britain led the first 17 kilometers of the race, but was eventually caught and passed. Wang Jin of China took the lead and would not be caught. Chai Jilin, also of China, moved into second place. Wang Jin claimed the gold. Chi Jilin followed 12 seconds behind for silver. And Australian Dane Bird Smith took the bronze. After leading most of the way, Bosworth finished in sixth place. Defending gold medalist Zhen Ding was never a factor, finishing in 39th place.